live from Farmington High School. It's Lights Out tonight with Charlotte Anderson, Chris Antwi, Sam Baldwin, Katie Baum, Kinley Collier, Tyler DeWard, Michaela Gorman, Caitlin Kincaid, Tyler Rosenberg, Megan Self, Brighton Sheehan, Andy Stinson, Mackenzie Swanson, Julia Werner, Morgan Wiebold,
Isaac Weber,
Mr. Mathis, Mr. Toutge, ladies and gentlemen, Katie Baum and Chris Antwi.
Hey FHS, we hope you've had a good week this week. We know everyone has been working hard this week on student projects and other schoolwork. The cast and crew of Lights Out Tonight is taking a break this week to catch up with projects and taking time out for themselves. We hope that you are taking this time out to breathe, relax, and do something fun outside.
Unfortunately, we won't be bringing you a full show this week in order to give our cast and crew some downtime to rejuvenate the show.
We do, however, have some important announcements.
A very special happy 16th birthday to Abby Wall from her family. Typically, a lot of parents will come into the school to bring treats and balloons for their student and their class. This year, student birthdays look a lot different at FHS, but we hope you're still making your birthday special. Again, happy birthday, Abby.
If you're ever on social media, you know that people are creating outlets for creativity. Some play music, some sing, some dance, but Jack Bombach, he brings us a new quarantine cutie of the week. Here's just a snippet of this week's episode.
Welcome, fellow Farmington citizens of Minnesota. You know, I woke up today and I looked outside, it was a little bit rainy. It was a little bit gloomy, it was just a cloudy day. And I think it's easy for ourselves to get down when it's like this outside. But it's also important to remember a good old quote by the one and only Eric Berry, who says, "Just because it's a cloudy day doesn't mean the sun ain't shining." With that being said, let's get right over to Zoom for our interview today. I'll be interviewing Charlie Nelson, so let's jump right to it. All right, Charlie, welcome. On the behalf of Farmington Community and the Cutie of the Week Corporation. So why don't you just tell us a little bit about yourself, maybe some interests, your hobbies, anything important that you feel that we should know before going into this interview?
Yeah, well, first and foremost, thank you for having me on here. I'm very honored to even be considered. My name is Charlie Nelson. For those of you that don't know me, just some quick things about me. My favorite sport is spikeball. You know, my favorite food is the humble potato, just because it's such a versatile vegetable, and I think it often gets overlooked and definitely deserves more recognition. I really enjoy anthills, all the history behind that. You know, they're pretty interesting, the way that they're made. And then, I don't know, one of my favorite pastimes is probably magnets.
What?
All right. So let's say, Chuck, you're about to get into a brutal fist fight, right? And you're going to throw down, but you get to pick one song to walk out to. You know, maybe to intimidate the other person that you're fighting or to get you in your groove. What kind of song are you walking out to?
Yeah, I've actually been in the situation one or two times myself, and something that both gets me ready to fight and intimidates my opponent. And I think it's really the first song that comes to each of our minds. It's definitely Dancing Queen by ABBA.
As a special feature this week on our condensed show, Aime Jimenez is a senior this year at Farmington High School who will be going into music education at Concordia College next fall. Aime wrote this song called Bittersweet. Enjoy.
Remember when we used to think it would never end? Remember how we used to feel after a football team win? Remember who had your back all these years? Remember now the future is near. Remember the cheering till you couldn't, hearing all the voices. that never end. Remember all the struggles you have faced. Don't let the lessons go to waste. And remember the cheering till you couldn't. Hearing all the voices of the choir and the marching band's new song. Remember the home games with your teammates. The whole school celebrating. The dances where you dance the night away. Oh, these memories have been made. Now they're complete. Bittersweet. Cheering till you couldn't. Hearing all the voices of the choir and the marching band's new song. Remember the home games with your teammates. The whole school celebrating. The dances where you dance the night away. Oh, these memories have been made. Now they're complete. Bittersweet. Oh, bittersweet.
Thank you, Farmington, for joining us on another episode of Lights Out Tonight. As usual, I'm your host, Chris.
And I'm Katie, and join us next week for even more awesome content by all of our lovely fellow students. See you next week.
See you next week.